Just let me do what I've been. Do the damn thing. We came to have a good time. This is my film school. 25 and up. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, this is a good one. Yeah.
Everybody face the DJ booth. Face the DJ booth, y'all. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Here we go.
Hey bud, what's up with you putting people to work right now? Okay. Okay. Hold up. Cause I like to keep this shit real. First of all, before we play our next record, I want to say this from the bottom of my heart. I had a lot of people who told me this wouldn't work, especially on a Sunday. But I'm going to say something. I'm going to keep it real. I'm not syndicated yet, but I will be. I'm going to do it from Cleveland. But I want to say to the bottom of my heart, I want to thank each and every living human being that's in the building who came out tonight, who listens to me each and every day on the radio. Even when you don't like some of the stuff I say, this is how I feel, but that don't mean that I'm bullshit. But this is how I feel at the time. But I want to say thank you for listening to the show. Now, back to the middle school. Middle school are people between the age of 25 to 50 in the building. And hold on. You know, my man Gucci Mane, shouts out to Gucci Mane, because we do got people making hits right now. Show some love to Gucci Mane. Don't act like y'all don't dance this music. He got a current record out called Shorty Got an Ass on Her. That's cool shit. But do y'all remember when the first big ass record came out? We all was doing what? Scratch my spring it in. Yeah. Come on.